Nope, that's not a door.
Oh no. I need you guys to grab the guy up on the roof, please.
He's up on the roof.
He's unconscious up on the
roof.
I don't
even know how to get up there.
There's just a ladder here on the side right there, please.
Yeah.
Just check on him. Where's the medic?
I behold this Jimothy hit like a fucking elephant paw.
Did I get that pal?
I know.
Combat training, you right. Need me.
Okay, that's not a door.
I'm combat trained if you need someone.
He's been crumpled.
He's been put on CSI Miami glasses. Crumpled.
You alright?
Yeah!
Oh, Jesus. Fucking Jimothy.
Oh, okay, you're awake. Good.
Three presses on that fucking bill. Three! Push the fucking envelope.
Oh, I rounded up. Wallaby fucking gunned us down, dude. Oh. Now I'm fucking around.
I think this guy just needs a little couple of smacks. If you want to smack him in the face.
We were fucking around with Taipan.
We
got injured. We fell off the roof.
You fought well. I will prepare the seven kung fu slaps.
Seven
slaps for seven.
Oh, sorry. Let's just check in.
Oh, they're gonna slap him seven times.
I'm in the alley.
Hydro.
Someone's fallen. Matt's fallen. Fucking hell.
To see what this person might be.
I need to meet up with Cole right now, man. I just made the threat.
You son of a bitch! I'm not that fucking heavy.
Okay.
Arrow, you son of a bitch! I tried to find him and I couldn't.
Yeah. Well, he's awake now.
What do you mean?
He's right here.
Why did I go looking?
Oh, well, he was unconscious for a second. God forbid.
There was a big shootout, man. There was just a big shootout. There was just a big. I'm fucking around. We were all fucking around, and I fell off the roof.
Oh!
Oh, he's getting smacked.
The third year.
Oh! They're smacking him.
Oh my
God. Call for the
fourth. They're smacking him.
One for the fifth.
Oh my God.
Another.
You owe me $10 for this stupidity, by the way, mate.
I ended because it was a really good ending.
I didn't stop this. We were ready. I'm ready for the seventh.
All right. He's ready.
For the
Who's getting beat up? Who's getting beat up?
Now, where's Jimmy?
Wait a minute.
Come here.
Wait a minute.
Give him his slaps. Go on.
No, wait a minute.
Go on. I'll block his way.
Wait a minute. Don't block me, Ariel. Don't fucking block me. Wait a minute. She's blocking me. She's blocking
me. Now you will take your punishment, motherfucker.
Wait a minute.
Seven slaps. If you come to my fucking gun store, you come to the front door. If you ring my motherfucking bell, three fucking rings.
Yes, sir.
I will see you soon. Pleasure doing business. Come on.
Have a good night.
Is it a boy or a girl?
Take care. Boy, my head.
But well, Rich, it's okay. Give me a minute here, mate. I'm just taking care of you.
Are you okay?
Oh, just fucking rack up a line of them smelling salts, and I'll just do a fat one.
No, you don't
you
inhale.
You definitely deserve that. I'm sorry.
Yeah, just fucking, just pace him down. I'll fucking rake it up.
I really hope somebody's in the F8 menu. Yeah. I really hope somebody's in the F8 menu looking at both cheeks red. Both cheeks fucking red with slap marks, dude.
Can we not climb on the roofs and fall down? There's like four of you. Need a new medical bag, hold on.
Wait, Timothy. I got something for you. Something that might help you feel better.
Well, you got some morphine. Sharing is caring.
Don't pull out that gun right in front of me, Charlie. Oh wait, oh you're over there, never mind. Let me get a medical bag. Guys, we're gonna give Wallaby and all the dead end kids what they fucking deserve. We're gonna give Wallaby and the dead end kids what they fucking deserve. Once we get this thing from Taipan, we're gonna make sure to give Wallaby and the dead end kids what they fucking deserve. This is gonna end it once and for all. We're gonna give them what they fucking deserve.
Hi. How are you feeling?
Awful. It's a shame, man. I really want to go to Guarma.
Alright, we all situated. We went alright. We went alive.
Yeah, with a nice big cake.
No time, Matt. Come on.
We're gonna give them what they fucking deserve, man. We just need, I need Ko to be around so that I can, Can you dip in real quick and ask them if Ko is here yet?
He's not here yet. Nope. I have not seen him.
Okay, can you dip in and ask anyway?
Poke your head in the door if you want to.
Poke your head and ask.
What do you want from Ko anyways?
He's giving me something. Something that's gonna fucking end this stupid thing between me and Wallaby.
Oh, what is it?
I'm gonna give them what they fucking deserve.
A nice, peaceful resolution?
Yeah, sure.
Do you want your horse?
No, I'm gonna walk to the docks.
Timothy?
I have a lot of mental fucking preparations to make.
We need to talk, okay?
Talk about what?
You telling Wallaby that you're stopping by the slaughterhouse today? I thought you were waiting for Jojo to do that.
Is Jojo not here, man?
I don't know if she's still around, actually. I went looking for you.
Contact
you
her, man. Contact
you were going her. To
contact her. Yetter, sure what's going on? Thank you for the 7 months. Oh, please tell me she didn't. Contact her.
Back in,
I wanted Jojo strawberry. To be there so Jojo could see what was going to happen.
What were you gonna do?
Timothy,
I'm gonna give them what they fucking deserve, man. Once I get this stuff from Ko, I'll look him straight in the eyes and I'll fucking hand it right to him.
What, some cake?
Yeah. I'm going to the docks. I'm gonna look over the water.
Alright.
Yetter, thank you for the 7 months, babe. Thank you. Thank you. Love you. Let me contact Shmo.
Thank you.
One last argument with Ed. Timothy's gonna give the dead end kids what they deserve. Oh man. My heart's pounding, dude. My heart's actually pounding. You guys remember this spot? This is the spot that LJ went to when he was gonna go leave to the Philippines. He stood right here in his old outfit and he smoked a cigarette looking out over the water at the boat that was on the horizon. Do you guys remember the song that I played? Again, don't know where, don't know when.
We'll meet again, don't know where, don't know
when. He was in his little army uniform, I think.
But I know we'll meet again. Some sunny day.
Getting on pops tonight? I don't think so.
Keep
after this, I'm gonna have to.
Smiling blue, just like you always do. Till the blue skies drive the dark clouds far away. So will you please. Say hello,
hello
to the folks that I know. Tell them I won't be long. They'll be happy to know that as you saw me go, I was singing this song. We'll meet again. Don't know where. Don't know when, but I know we'll meet again. Don't know when,
fuck.
Don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day.
Ah,
yeah, we'll meet again.
Ah, oh, man, I'm getting sick, dude.
I don't know where, and I don't know when.
Holy shit!
I do know.
Hydro
we'll
man.
We'll meet again, some sunny day.
Jesus Christ, Hydro dude. Thank you immensely, man. Thank
so
you for the $30.
Honey,
fuck.
Keep on smiling through.
Hydro man, thank you so much, dude.
Just like you always.
Thank you, dude.
Do.
Fuck. I'm immensely appreciative of it, dude.
Till
holy shit, thank you, man.
Drive all the dark clouds far away. And will you please say hello to all the folks that I know and tell them that I won't be long. They'll be happy to know that as you saw me go, I was singing this song.
We'll meet again. Don't know when. Don't know when. But I know we'll meet again some sunny day.
Ah, fuck. You guys remember all the old LJ music, man? I still have it. It's in my playlist called Little Jimothy. It was a lot of synth wave, apparently. Keith, thank you for the 12 months, man. Thank you, dude. I just found out recently you played Clayton. Oh!
Howdy, partner!
Clayton's voice was a little... I have him too much pop now. Clayton's voice was a little more aggressive.
Howdy, partner! Howdy! Howdy, partner! Howdy! Is there something I can help you with?
Something like that. I think it was more like that. Ah, fuck. Fuck, please hurry up and show up, man, please. On my way. Ariel. I need the thing from Taipan, man, and Ko has it. Ko's the one that has it. Barbershop, man.
They said they'd telegram us if he's around. You can't keep pestering them.
Yes, I can. First of all, I can pester them as much as I want.
Alright, go on then, go get...
I wasn't even going to go pester them, man. I was going to go to the fucking barber.
Hey.
How do you guys feel?
You
don't have to come if you don't want, by the way.
Come to what?
The slaughterhouse.
Well, I've already been there once and thrown down a hole, so why not?
Scout?
I'd like to go there and make sure Peaches is okay.
I guess we'll see. I'll have to get an extra one for Peaches.
I'm hoping I can get her out of there. Even if it's by force.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh. Oh, man. Is Ko here yet?
No.
Okay, I'll be back.
Nobody else has walked in yet.
I'll be back. Yeah.
Well, he wanted me to spy on you guys.
Did you?
I told him I was, but I didn't want your help with LJ. Was I thought we could come up with a plan to double cross the double crossers. I just didn't want to say it for no matter.
Charlie.
So, in case he says something like, you know, about that, that's why.
Thanks, Charlie, for not spying on us.
That's alright. It's funny, you know, he was accusing me of spying, of being an LJ spy for him. So that's why they threw me down the hole.
We should have made you a spy, man. I didn't think of that.
Morning to you, sir.
I just thought it was ironic. He was so paranoid about me being a spy, and then he wanted me to be a spy. For you.
Can I just say, Ariel? You're one of my best friends, one of my closest friends. Charlie, man, all the time we spent together. I was real sad, man, when you went to go work for the firm, man. I always wanted you to be with us, and I'm glad that that ended up happening in the end. And Scout, the last week with you has been a pleasure.
Timothy,
you're talking in a way that I don't like.
I don't like this.
God forbid I tell my friends how much I care about them.
Timothy, don't please.
If we don't see Eli, can you tell him? He's...
Jimothy, I will fucking...
Don't! Ariel! Ariel, I'm smoking a cigarette!
I don't care about your stupid cigarette, alright?
Oh, fuck!
What are you planning, Jimothy? I don't like this at all.
Planning on giving them what they fucking deserve.
Yeah, well, we should wait for everybody.
Can you open up the door for me? I think only JoJo really needs to be here.
Okay, go on.
She needs to
see. Yeah, and where's JoJo?
She's telegrammed me.
Did she?
Yeah.
Okay. Did you tell her we're here?
No, I didn't respond. I'm
sorry. Oh my God.
Wait, I thought you telegrammed her.
I did.
Well, she has your telegram.
Okay, but she hasn't telegrammed back, so...
Maybe she telegrammed me instead.
Oh, wow. Whoa. I guess. Can you... Okay. Hang on, let me check. Is anyone in here? Hello?
Oh, I was gonna go. I was gonna go to the barbershop.
Hello? Hang on, wait a minute.
Yeah.
Did you just say one of your best friends, so I'm not your best friend?
No, if I had to rank my best friends, you're one of the more ranked.
Wow.
What do you want me to say, Ariel? Ariel, come back. Ariel, wait, I can't. Ariel, please. Ariel, I really care about you. Oh, now you're making me get sentimental in public. Ariel, I really care about you. The time that we spend together is great. I always look forward to it. I'm glad you ran into me with your horse.
Bonjour.
What's LJ's motives to hate Wallaby? Mostly, being unhinged and paranoia, but also he beat up JoJo and shot Matt, and he just wanted to be happy with his friends. Still on. What do you think? My beard?
Grow it out. You've grown out. I mean, you've grown it out. Just don't shave it into a little mustache, all right?
You know, a long time ago, I used to have a mullet.
You want to cut your hair and do a mullet again?
I used to look like this. I used to have a mullet.
Hmm.
Oh my god.
I didn't have the beard, granted.
Okay, alright. Maybe that would make it better.
I think that's kind of cool, actually.
I used to look like this, but a lot younger. What I look like now.
I like that.
You know, I used to wear some of the most stylish clothing.
What happened to that?
What do you mean?
God forbid you wear more than just your undergarments.
I used to look really good. I used to look really, really good. Maybe I can show
what
you.
Happened?
What are you guys fucking saying? You guys are being so mean to me.
I'm kidding.
You guys are being so mean to me.
You wear like fancy clothes, like suits.
Co needs
and
to show up, man.
That.
I need the thing from Co. What was that? I used to wear a little necktie, just like this one. Actually, it was this one. But in black.
Did you wear suits as well? With like
vests? I used to look good. I might have some of my old clothes around here. They might fit, but they'll be a little tight. I could show you. If you want to see it.
Yeah, why not?
You might have to give me a moment.
There is somebody in the changing room in the tailor's
parlor. Oh, fuck him. I'm going to go in there and I'm going to ask him politely to get out. I used to wear a stupid little train conductor hat everywhere.
Why train conductor? Oh, because he was a train conductor?
Yeah. And when I got fired, I wore it out of spite.
Oh, okay. Protest.
That's right. I crossed out the symbol and I wore it around. I was anti-train.
Carriage only, no train.
That's right. Fuck. I used to wear the ugliest boots, and Rennie used to hate my boots.
Oh god.
I thought they looked good.
I can't wait to see what kind of boots these are gonna be.
Was it these pants? Ugh. Ugh. Foul. He kind of looks fresh, man. What am I saying? He's kind of pimping. No, dude, he looks good. Get out of here. He looks good. Get out of here. Was that the shirt that he had, man? I feel like it's a little too white. Was it, No, it had to have been that. Man, he looked good. He looked good. I'm not high, dude. He looked fucking great. Hold on. You're only saying that because you didn't see him with the hat. He always wore this hat with this outfit. He looked great, man. I just want to say, he looked really good. Man, I'm waiting for Ko, dude. That's the problem. I'm waiting for he's not on. I need the fucking shit from him. Come out in a second. Hold on.
All right.
Does anyone remember what gun belt he had? I feel like he had gun belt 12. It's something with the pants. These aren't the right pants. Right? The other pants were more green. Does anyone remember what pants they were? The vest is right. The vest is right. It was these. There, that looks a lot better, right?
GQ, like Great Quest.
These don't fit me anymore, man. This is what I used to look like.
Wow.
You're stunned? At how good one man could look.
Yeah, we'll
turn around.
That.
Turn around.
Right? You're stunned at how good one man could look.
I like it. I like it.
It looks good. Why are you laughing?
I just said I like it.
Yeah, you're laughing, though.
It's just look, I don't really like yellow. That's about it. But
you don't like
else,
yellow.
You
don't like the color fucking yellow, one of the primary colors.
Yes.
You're insane. You're a fucking insane person.
Obviously, I hate sunshine.
You're just like
I'm a vampire. I like the moon exactly.
Rain and nighttime, shadows and darkness.
All right, I'm gonna be walking down the street, so.
So what?
Just let me walk!
No.
You wanna see about the mooncakes again?
Oh, you know what? I'm not feeling it. Give me a second. I'm not feeling it.
Oh my god.
That's not this Jimothy, man. That's early Jimothy. This Jimothy is This Jimothy is this, man. This is punk Jimothy. Fuck, I forgot.
I don't like you. You never
Let's use the classic LJ, man. Oh man, this is right. This is right. This feels right. Where's Ariel?
She's taking a bath.
How do I look, Ariel?
Great. I like
how do I look?
Great.
This is Jimothy classic.
Yeah, like you look like you're about to go to work for the train.
No, man, this was my anti-establishment kind of getup.
Anti-establishment?
Yeah, that's right. This is when I hated the establishment. I still hate the establishment,
but I'm happy. The skinny jeans, the plaid skinny jeans really suits you.
You like them?
Yeah,
I always thought they looked good on me, man. We need to go talk to Ko.
They're a bit tight, but you know.
Yeah, peachy key and jelly bean.
Oh, they're even tighter than they used to be, and they were already pretty tight.
Mm-hmm.
I have a wedgie. That was such a bad wedgie.
Ugh.
Remember this, dude? Oh, fuck! Oh, I'm gonna fucking cry. I wanted to turn around abruptly and walk right into you. I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's just testing our reflexes. I get it.
Oh, fuck. Oh, this is making my stomach turn, man. I regret permaing old LJ, man. Oh, I wish I was still old LJ. Fuck. Ko here, man. No one's here. And then I go upstairs and they complain. Oh, we should talk to Pearly.
Hello.
We should talk to Vera.
Why? Vera didn't
know
we like
this.
You
gave me a list and you told me. You told me you had to talk to Vera.
The list doesn't really matter anymore. I'm sorry, I made you write up a list and now it's fucking wasted. Hey, you guys are.
Hello.
Jojo, rate my outfit.
Aww.
Is the shirt too white? I think the shirt might be too white. I think my shirt had more stains in it.
Well, maybe it's a good thing to not have a stained shirt. We went by the slaughterhouse and there were a bunch of law outside it.
There's fucking law there, man?
Yes, there's a big group talking to him.
Man, if they get fucking arrested, man, this whole thing is canceled. It needs to happen, man. It needs to. Where the fuck is Ko?
Does it have to be cakes from Ko?
It has to be specifically them.
Okay.
I asked them to make me something special just for these guys.
What is happening?
I'm giving them what they fucking deserve.
Angel with the baby daydreams.
But they don't deserve like, it's
yeah. Uh-huh.
You don't get it, Jojo. You don't get it. Alright. You need to be there. By the way.
What's that?
You need to be there.
Of course I'm gonna be there.
In my next daydream.
I hope Pearly's here. I wanna see him. Pearly, you fucking bastard. He's out of here.
doesn't work here anymore.
Where does he work now?
I don't know.
Howdy. I didn't used to say howdy, man. I'm saying that now. I used to go, he's like, hey guys. I used to say something like that.
Oh
what
God,
I used to
I
say? What did
like
I say?
That.
What did I used to say? Jojo, you remember. You have a good memory.
Do I? I've been hitting the head a lot of times lately.
God forbid you remember everything about me when I was younger. Instead of
wow, do you remember
instead
everything
of me,
about
I mean,
me?
Yes. I remember that business kiss.
I'm gonna fucking throw you. Business kiss within like a month of knowing each other, but it took like 6 months for us to have a hug.
Should I carry around my box, man? I used to have a box with me all the time.
Why would you want to carry around a box right now?
I used to carry around a box, man. I'm trying to relive the glory days.
Yeah. Why?
God forbid a man gets sentimental.
I carried that box on my horse for a week and then you threw it off a bridge.
That box needed to go off that bridge, by the way.
Yeah.
It had to go off that. It had to.
Uh-huh. That box.
I'm gonna go
guns.
Back. I'm gonna go check to see if they're there. If they're
okay,
not there, man. If they're not there, man. Should I just go somewhere else and get it? Hey. I'm sorry. Yeah, the cakes, man.
Moon cakes, whatever those are.
That's right. They're special types of cakes.
Aren't they like
guys.
Cakes that they eat on New Year's?
I think so. See, it's a new beginning. For everybody.
What are you gonna say to
him? Well, I'm gonna go over there and I'm gonna tell him what I'm thinking. Please tell me you're here. Fuck! Should I just take them from the fridge, man? Do they have fucking...
I mean,
the
if you want to
the
note...
I mean the frigid cold area in the back.
Yeah, just take
the
it
cool
from the frigid
box.
Cold area.
That's right.
The
just
cool
leave
box
it,
to
leave
keep
a note.
In the back. Yeah.
Where's my horse? I need my box. Man, I really, really, really want Ko to give me the things himself, man.
They've done one of their mining expeditions.
You don't think they're going to be around?
Them earlier today.
Well,
maybe you should have grabbed
them
earlier today.
I didn't know about them.
We gotta get our, Man, this is what LJ's old music used to be, man. This is all LJ's old shit.
When I had to meet him, it was either really early or really late.
Oh.
And right now it's in between, so.
Yeah, oh. It was really early when he telegrammed me. He said they were ready, but I'm only gonna be here until 2 o'clock, and I wasn't even around till after two. It's like three.
Yeah, then he ain't gonna be around until far later, from my experience, at least trying to drop off herbs for him.
Okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, this one, me? You guys remember this one? Fuck.
Hey.
I think they took my horse back to the stables. I left it out here too long.
Fuck. We played this a few times.
Okay. Yeah?
Everything's gonna be alright, Jojo. Don't worry. Jojo, reminisce with me. Tell me a funny anecdote from when we were younger.
Funny anecdote?
Yeah.
There's the times we've gone canoeing that had mixed results. And I beat you in that fucking race, and we did those.
No, I always won. I always won. Yes.
It was either tied or I won.
I know. I always won.
It was either tied or I won.
No, I always won. I remember.
Listen, Bosun was the best. Actually, is the best racehorse.
I don't. My other horse was Speedy, man. My other horse is Speedy. Smiley.
But, I mean, your horse was okay, but no.
No,
much for
my
most.
Horse was the best in the West and the East and the East of the
well,
world.
Well, then why did you lose in races to me?
I never lost. I don't know when she's going around making up stuff. I never lost.
At the very least, we were tied.
I'll admit, I did tie a few times with you, but I always.
If I'm gonna close my eyes. The wagon's gonna be fine.
Howdy, fellas and lady. Y'all look hungry. You need some tandoori?
Howdy.
Tandoori.
Do you guys sell, pastries?
Well, each of the tan...
Do you guys, can I ask you a question? Do you have labels?
Yeah.
I will pay you good money for labels.
Will you also buy some tandoori?
I'll buy the tandoori, but I really need labels.
All right, then it's a deal. Okay. See, I gotta get my sales in.
Okay.
I respect that.
Here's $30. Is that all you have? Is three?
Well, you know, you didn't specify. You didn't fucking
ask. Can I have more labels?
That's all I have.
Oh, fuck. I'm only giving you 20 for that. Can you just give me the labels and hand the food to the rest of them?
All right.
Unless you want worms, I can give you worms.
That, you know, you're not the first man to say that to me.
Oh.
Alright, who wants the tandoori that needs this
to get her flip off? Somebody get, take,
everybody
Scout, take the tandoori. Scout, take the tandoori.
Scout, okay, I don't know. Scout.
Thank you. We need to go get, does anyone have bread?
Bread?
Yeah, I'm hungry, man. Does anyone have bread?
No.
Okay.
I got carrots.
Oh, wait, I have labels. I have fucking labels. That's awesome. That's great. I'm happy about that. I'm dropping cigars. Somebody catch them.
Wait, I don't smoke cigars.
You have a good evening now.
You too, mister. I hope they're still there, man. This is taking too fucking long. Come on. We're taking it too long, man. We're taking too long. Sun's going down. Fuck. My horse spawned in the fucking river.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I whistled too close to the water.
What do you want?
Fuck. I can't get that one.
What the fuck is my horse?
I really hope they haven't gotten arrested yet. Fuck, come on. Is Shmiley dead? Canonically? Does anyone know? Does anyone remember? I think Shmiley's alive. No, Shmiley's not dead? Good, good, good. Okay, good. Come on! Nighttime, man. It's been like a fucking hour. I feel so bad, dude. I've been leaving them there. I feel so fucking terrible. I've been waiting for this guy. I feel bad that I can't wait any longer for him, man. Because I have to make the decision. I don't want to cancel it. Hey, hey. What's going on? Hi. I want to ask you guys a question. Do any of you guys sell cake?
Who?
Cake.
What does she look like?
She looks like... Well, she's usually soft and she's fluffy. And she can either have guayava or vanilla, or they could be kind of chocolate frosting. Cake? Cake that you eat?
It's kind of funny you say that. Actually, today's her birthday. So I'm kind of looking for cake as well.
All right, man. Well, here, I'll trade you. There you go.
Oh, well, what do you trade me?
Worms, man.
What am I gonna do with worms?
You're looking at me, you're asking me. I don't know, maybe the whole world is in your hands.
I mean, if I pick those up, worms are in my hands, not the whole world.
Now, the whole world is in my hands, man. That man's running out to contact the law, man. This fucking maniac just came in, handed me some fucking worms. All right. Is everybody ready?
Yep. Yeah.
All right. Oh, my chest is fucking pounding, man.
Oh.
We're coming. Slow down, get peaches. Tell her we're coming. Peaches, go back. Tell them we're coming in six deep, all right?
Okay, well, why is Scout with you, Scout?
Scout's with us, because Scout's with us, man. Doesn't matter. Peaches, go tell him we're riding in 60.
Okay, I will, but Scout...
Go, Peaches! Hurry up and go, man. You're taking forever. Fuck. Fuck.
LJ.
Lantern in hand, man. Yeah.
I just want you to know, thanks for taking me goat wrestling that day.
Thanks for coming with me, man. Thanks for everything else. Jojo, you've been my oldest friend. Ariel,
Thanks for hitting me with your horse, Charlie. Thanks for driving me around, Scout. Thanks for being around, man.
Not Mike, let you talk about this, but I love you, man.
I'm here, just like I promised.
Yeah, but why? I don't understand.
I'm here to give you what you fucking deserve, Wallaby.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and I'm here to die, too. You ready, Wallaby? Here. I went to Taipan. I had to make something special for you.
Why?
Because you saved JoJo. And I don't know why he did that. She's here. JoJo, come on.
Thanks.
She's here and, I need you to take the gift so we can go back to hating each other, man, so we're even Stevens, man.
I don't worry, I never stopped hating you.
See, she gets it.
Well, I can't keep hating you until you take the gift, man. Take the fucking gift. Let me die. I'm dressed like the old me, man. Let the old me die, man. Come on.
You already killed the old you.
Not yet. Take the gift, man. Finish him off. Come on. Come on, these clothes are really tight. They don't fit me anymore.
This is what I deserve, huh?
Yeah, man. Be okay. Take the moon cakes, man. Come on.
What about what you fucking deserve?
I deserve to die, man. Let me die. Come on. Just take the gift. I can't keep hating you.
Trying to kill me, LJ. We grew up together, and you tried to fucking kill me.
You tried to kill JoJo.
Oh, please. You know that ain't true.
I do know that's true, man.
No, you don't. You know me far better than that. You might fool them, but you ain't gonna fool me. You knew very well I wasn't trying to kill her.
You're lying, man. She was on the ground. She was on the ground, man. You almost beat her to death. You know she's sick, right?
No, I didn't know that.
Of course not. Because you didn't care to learn anything about us, man. Before you fucking started talking about us behind my back.
Behind your back.
Yes, man. I tried inviting you. I tried having you with us, man.
You only wanted us there
if you what?
Bought into your delusions.
You're the deluded one, man.
Am I?
Yes, you are.
He's not the one thinking he's Antichrist.
You know, I told Eli, I don't know if he told you. You know what bothers me most about your whole spiel about me hurting JoJo?
What?
You grew up with us. You know us better than anybody. And you knew very well that shooting me in that chair, that you would have to shoot Miss Ito and Eddie and Rennie.
I wanted the conversation to just be me and you.
You could have had it just me and you. You could have waited till I was whistling down the street all by my lonesome, come out of an alley and shot me in the fucking head, but you chose to do it with all your other former friends around, knowing fully well that they were probably gonna get shot too, and you did it anyway.
I wasn't thinking about that.
No, you're thinking about yourself. It wasn't about JoJo.
It was about JoJo, man.
No. We both know. It was about your past. Can't stand your old self, hey, LJ.
No, I can't, Wallaby! Fuck, just take the gift, man, and let me fucking die!
You know, I've been sitting here thinking how to deal with you. What to do to you. I don't even want to see you hurt. I want you to become old and gray. Lying in your bed, all by yourself, just how you wanted it, all alone. And I want, as those final pathetic breaths leave your lips, I want you to realize that everyone that loved you, you pushed away and tried to kill, and that everything that you believed was a fucking lie. And then I want you to die, alone, forgotten. I do not accept your fucking gift.
Richard!
What'd you say?
I talked to Husky.
Don't.
No, I'm gonna say it. I talked to Husky, man.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure you had a great conversation.
I did. And you know, he told me the truth, man.
And what's that?
The same way you're treating me, man. You treated your brother.
Jay?
Your brother was gonna leave you, man. Yeah, that's what he said. Your brother was gonna leave you. So you're the one that hit him with the hammer, man. You're the one that killed your brother.
What?
Take it back.
Take my gift.
I did not kill my fucking brother. I'll give you one chance. Take it back. Take your box. And get the fuck out of here.
Timothy, please. Please.
I'm not leaving.
Timothy, please.
Dead end kids never say what, LJ.
Die.
No!
Fuck. I was hoping the lantern would explode.
Thank you.
Fuck. There was a song, okay, man, that I had, but I can't find it.
Into your wound, and then...
There was a song that I had, but I can't find it. Oh, man. Where is it?
Wobby, are you fine? Okay. Okay, okay.
I thought it was... Is it this? No, it's not that. Fuck. Oh, this!
You're okay, Missy. You're okay. Uh-huh. I'm gonna take you to the doctors.
Come on, come on, come on. Please. Please. Please.
I'll come back and I'll just want to make sure she's okay.
Please.
Get in the doctor.
Okay. Let me pack this up, he's gonna bleed out.
Okay,
okay.
If he bleeds out because the law show up, you're fucked. Come on.
Yeah, okay, okay. I don't fucking care about the law right now, okay?
I didn't see how the rest of the shootout went, man. It happened really fast. I hope they're not upset with it, man. I hope they're not upset with it. It happened like super fast. We should have gotten better cover and stuff to extend it. I feel bad. Verse loved it. Oh, all right. I'm glad Verse liked it, man. I'm always scared, man. I'm always scared. Stuff like that. Cookie, man. Thank you for the bits, dude. Well, Jambalaya. Thank you for the bits. Roaring Flames. Thank you guys. Thank you, everybody. I'm gonna be quiet. I'm just gonna let stuff play out.
Fuck. I'm gonna get
here. Oh shit! Is that Eddie? Oh, is that Eddie? Tentacle me out. Thank you. I'm gonna be quiet, man. Tentacle me out. Thank you. He crashed again. Fuck. Oh man, that's fucking heartbreaking. Fuck. I'm gonna be quiet, guys. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna get you to a doctor, I promise, okay? You're okay.
Man, I feel so bad about Eddie. Fuck.
Telegram.
I think Charlie
this was
did.
My fault, dude. Fuck, look at this.
This was my fault.
Need to go back and get the others. I'm gonna send out another telegram.
Here, I'll get out of your way.
Okay, can you make sure she's okay too, Skye?
I'll try.
Here it comes, man. Fuck. Oh, let me mute my mic. Sorry.
Okay.
this, please.
I'm here to help Steve Lowe.
Blood. Make it help. Put pressure on your fucking word.
Thank you.
Are you fucking there? Are you fucking there?
Alright, can somebody please give me an assessment of what's been happening?
A lot of people tripped on some bullets.
Okay, sure thing. Alright. You're stable?
Miss,
okay.
Miss, please, please. There's blood all over his mouth. And
I need help out here.
He's still breathing.
Can you check on Scout? I'm gonna work on Missy.
Where is she?
This is Scout.
Where's Pixie?
Missy's right here.
I don't see her.
Okay.
Please.
Alright. I am starting the compressions up now. We're gonna try and get his heart going again, alright?
Okay.